Foreman in the past has told us it is impossible for a fighter to come all the way back from an injury like that. The question here is, Bentt strong enough to handle Morrison's power? And the early returns say no.
The thing is, if Morrison can control his burst.
Oh, Tommy stunned by a right hand, and down goes Morrison.
Right hand.
Pick the wrong style to fight this guy in the first round.
This is the third time something like this has happened in the heavyweight division.